Welcome to Jesse Tries. Remember when I did the Betty Crocker mug treats? But this time I'm gonna try the Duncan Hills mug treats because it has Chips Ahoy in it. I followed the instructions. Well, not all of it. I add some extra chocolate chips, including grind up. Chewy grind up, regular and grind up, the ones with Hershey's in them. I add some more in there. Here we go. I give this, even if I didn't add the extra chunk chips, I would still like it. I would still love it. I give it an A+.